The Narzo 10 will bring you some epic performance, but first, let's check how the new kit in town looks like. How about it? Good, right? Honestly, the color variants are just gorgeous. We have two colors for the Narzo 10. One is called that green and the other one is that white. That is that it has been designed by the legendary designer Naoto Fukasawa. Mr. Fukasawa is very well known for his simplistic yet unique approach in design. Like the Realme X Master Edition, which was inspired by onion and garlic, we brought designs that were premium special edition designs to the Narzo 10. Special coating process makes the Narzo 10 more and more sophisticated. After the design, let's talk about the performance. Good performance will be at the core for all Narzo products, and we believe the Narzo 10 is one of the most powerful phones in this price. We are glad to announce that the Narzo 10 is the first phone in India to come with MediaTek Helio G80 processor. We believe it is the best gaming chipset in its category. As the inheritor of Helio G90T, G80 maintains the high standard of gaming experience. Narzo 10 comes with a whopping 128GB storage inside, which makes it one and the only phones in this segment to do that. How about the camera? You might be very eager to know about the optics on the Narzo 10. Well, let's have a look. A 48 megapixel camera powers the quad camera setup on the Narzo 10. The 48 megapixel quad camera features a higher resolution sensor so that your pictures can be more clear and full of details. With the larger sensor size, the 48 megapixel main camera performs better in low light conditions too. The 119 degrees ultra wide angle lens provides 4x field of view, that's this wide, than ordinary. The portrait lens allows you to make more professional portraits just like you were a pro photographer. And the icing on the cake is that the macro lens allows you to capture smaller details of life. The selfie camera is becoming more and more important to our users. That's why the front camera is a 16 megapixel sensor on the Narzo 10. According to what we saw in our surveys, performance and camera were the two most important. Well, what was the third part? Battery life. In Narzo 10, we have managed to pack in a massive 5000 mAh battery. It's actually the largest battery that we have in Realme phones. Without a doubt, a larger battery means longer durability. The 5000 mAh battery is big enough to charge other devices too. For example, the Narzo 10 could charge the Realme Buds Air more than 5x. Along with the big battery, the brand new Narzo 10 comes with an 18 watt quick charger in the box. And this will effectively shorten the charge time by 18.6%. And the good news is that the Narzo 10 also has USB Type-C. So don't forget, this also supports QC standards. Simultaneously, we also have some updates on the experience. We retain the large screen that users like, 6.5 inches, with a water drop notch that makes the screen-to-body ratio go up to 89.8%. No matter if you're playing games or watching videos, the large screen on the Narzo 10 provides an immersive experience. At the same time, the eye care mode within the Narzo 10 makes sure that your eyes don't hurt, so that even if you're using the phone for a long time, you will be safe. We also have made efforts on the power management algorithms. Through the detection of idle apps, Narzo 10 could intelligently freeze them to save the power so that you can utilize the battery more effectively. That's all
which I was telling you about. So premium and unique, something you have never seen at this price point. It also is packed with a Helio G80 with 5000 mAh battery. Narzo 10 is going to be a perfect gaming phone with the most powerful processor, the best battery performance, the largest screen view. But there's one more thing that really makes it stand out from the crowd. Yes, Narzo 10 will give you the one and only 128GB ROM at this price point. So, we have one 4GB, 128GB in Narzo 10 and it's going to be priced at 11,999 rupees. That's all for our first Narzo series launch. I hope you will like both the A-class and Epic phones with the best-in-class gaming capabilities. Even if the world is at a hard time, Realme will always be there to give you many more surprises.